Like outside.
Okay, good, thanks.
Dragon. Hang on, hang on. Hey, he's gonna do it. Count his egg. Ah! Go!
You won't believe what I have here. It's the Lycan Hypersport, extremely limited, hyper-expansive supercar. This is the actual stunt car that will appear in the new Fast and Furious 7 film, in which Vin Diesel chooses to smash through not one, but two skyscrapers. Hopefully Vin Diesel has left it in a good condition for me to show it to you. Let's have a look at it. Ooh, it looks like he's going to lose his no-claims bonus on this one. There were 9 of them made for the movie, and only 2 of them have the other one, sadly, got destroyed. As you expect, it being a stunt car, a lot of stuff are missing or just made for the movie. So this carbon fiber is actually the film on top of the plastic. Badges missing here and bits and pieces missing over here on top. So no mirror. Of course, obviously no windscreen. It was taken out for filming so that you won't get the sunlight reflection. Looks like it's a little bit damaged over here. Obviously no crystals on this one. I'm sure they didn't want to lose 480 crystals while they were shooting. This is how I saw Lycan for the first time. I'm not surprised that they have chosen this particular car, since part of the filming was shot in Abu Dhabi, and the Lycan is the first supercar produced in the Middle East by the Dubai-based company W Motors. There are only 7 of them that have ever been made for sale. To make it even more exclusive, it's the first car to have diamonds in its headlights. Each front light is made up of titanium LED blades with 240 diamonds. With a price tag of $3.4 million, Lycan Hypersport is one of the most expensive cars out there. Now a little about performance. The car is powered by a twin-turbo flat-6 3.7-liter engine from Porsche, producing over 740 horsepower, with a top speed of 385 kilometers per hour, and accelerate from 0 to 100 in 2.8 seconds. The back looks like original as much as it could be. There's lots of glass inside actually, so if you look inside, smashed windows and stuff. Okay, let's try to get in. I wonder who has got longer legs, me or Vin Diesel? As you can see, the interior of the stunt car is very basic compared to the real thing. All the carbon fiber elements are just imitation. The orange stickers that you can see are there for the CGI. The car does not drive anymore, so this is how we took it out of the unit. I'm really lucky to be able to see this car before the movie comes out. I'm now super excited to see the movie and how this car will look in it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again soon.
Ik had het 16 uur op mijn.
take a hit, look.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President and CEO of Automobili Lamborghini, Stefan Winkelmann. Buonasera, buonasera, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. At Lamborghini, we live in a different world. Our philosophy, the philosophy at Lamborghini is based on two model series, the Gallardo and the Murcielago. And our commitment, again, is to introduce a new product every year, Murcielago. And our commitment, again, is to introduce a new product every year. This year, it was the Gallardo Superleggera. And our strategy is successful, which is why in the first 8 months of this year, we've increased our sales by 25%. Deliveries to customers in the same period as in the same period last year, and that means that 2007 will be an absolute record year for Lamborghini, ladies and gentlemen, in terms of profits and sales. And with this in mind, we wanted to celebrate this fantastic result. We asked ourselves, what could we do? What could be better than offering you, than offering the market, an even better, an even more extreme, an even more beautiful Lamborghini? And of course, this we wanted to do in line with our brand values, the Lamborghini brand values, extreme, uncompromising, and Italian. Not an easy task, you will agree, because the Murcielago today, the LP640, is already a very extreme car. But, you know, we looked at the car, we looked at fighters, fighter jets, at their design language, and the result is the ultimate Lamborghini. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lamborghini Reventon.
Yeah,
yes, the Lamborghini Reventon is named after a fighting bull that in 1943 beat Felix Gouron, the matador, in the arena. This car has a 6.5-litre V12 power unit and its output is 650 horsepower, 650. At the same time, we of course have our proven all-wheel drive. This car, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be built in 20 units, just 20 units, at a price of 1 million euros without tax. And all cars are already sold.